Now, earlier I asked you, when we actually were listening to the Discount Song Guys mm-hmm. behind the scenes, I asked him, what inspires you? What's your passion? What makes you want to do rap? And I loved your answer. What was that answer, Alec?
Spreading love. Spreading love. The first album I came out with was You Always Have Love in Yesterdays. The acronym is YALE. And that phrase like has taken so well, and people, it's deeper than any music or poetry that I do. And I do it because people recognize that, so I stick to that.
So is YALE like a lifestyle? Like, you know, do people recognize that? Really?
Yes, You Always Have Love in Yesterdays. It's about focusing on right now. Like, yesterday happened, we can stress about it, but you can always worry about yesterday. You want to get one right now.
Exactly.
So, you know?
So capitalize. It's like the original YOLO is YALE.
Yes.
Oh, okay. All right. I like that. That's fantastic. Well, Mike, well, what's your handle for them to book you in Clearwater?
My name is Alec Burnright. That's ALECBURNRIGHT. Be careful with the autocorrect. It'll put a W and you'll never find me. And I'll be sad.
Dun, 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 dun,
it happens dun. All the time. Or ABR.
What?
ABR.
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 That's a song. I think we just came up with a rap song. ABR. 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 YALE!
It works.
I think so. That's what I'm saying. Listen, don't you YALE. I feel like I need to go YALE right now.
When was the last time you YALE?
I feel like that would be like, you know, public service announcement. Like, have you YALE today?
Oh,
like, have you made sure
bones.
You like really YALE with your kids?
YALE all day. Yeah, I say that actually a lot.
Every day I YALE.
See, it just makes people happy because it's about love. It's like
yes, about love.